The first piece we have to play, I actually didn't realize this until I started typing out the program that I programmed two Samuel Hazel pieces in a row for this band. But they're very different pieces, and they're both amazing, I think. So this is a piece, this first one is called Olympiada, and it's meant to sort of depict the Olympics, and you know what it means, and specifically sort of what someone feels going through a race of great length. So it starts out very like, you know, energetic and enthusiastic, and then you hear there's like some trouble in the middle, and then at the end is the end of the race. It's a really incredible piece of music. Hope you enjoy it.